What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. You know what it is. Everything amazing is always in the building. It's Monday. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and all that fabulous stuff. Let's hop into it. Let's go. Let's talk about habits. Listen to me very clearly, okay? You do not decide your future. I'm going to say it again. You do not decide your future. Why? Because you decide your habits, and your habits decide your future. I'm going to say it again. You do not decide your future. You decide your habits, and your habits decide your future. Do you have great habits right now? Are you working on that thing each and every day or every week to get to your goals? Are you working on it? Habits equals success, period. Okay? The best way to change your destiny is by changing how you think about yourself and those around you. Your future is not set in stone. Let me say it again. Your future is not set in stone. You are the architect of your life, and you can build it any way that you want to. Your habits will determine what kind of person you want to become. If you want to be successful and fulfilled, you have to start building better habits now. Trust me, it will all work out in the end. It's never too late to change for the better. Your destiny is within your reach when you take action today. Start creating better habits and watch how God shows up. It's Monday. Let's go.